Let's take a roll. I'm Juris' mom. So now, I'm going to do Anna makeup tutorial. If you want to look like Anna, then keep watching. So first, I'm going to put my liquid foundation, then put it all over my face. My nose, my chin, and then I'll use my fingers to blend the liquid foundation. Now, I'm going to put my powder foundation by using my makeup sponge and put it all over my face. My brown eyebrow pencil and put it all over my eyebrows. Then I'll get my eyebrow brush and use it to blend. Going to put my blush on by using my blush brush. Then I'm going to put it here in the apples of my cheeks. Now going back with my eyebrow pencil and put it here in my cheeks and nose. I'm going to use my peach lipstick and put it here in my lips. Then put my peach lip butter and the lip gloss is next. Show you my braided hair. My hair was braided by my daughter, Juris. This is my real hair. I'm not using a wig. This is my hair that my daughter just braided my hair. Finally, I'm going to show you my Anna costume. My dressmaker made this for me. if you still like to watch Anna Makeup Tutorial, you can watch Anna Makeup Tutorial by Dub2111. That's my daughter Juris' favorite. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.
This is so love. Thanks. Thank you for watching. Bye.
And also, it's going to be cute. We'll call you Shanae.